with George. He's 26 years old now, and he's great.
Due to me having leukemia when I was younger and all the treatment I did go through, I do realise how lucky I am to be here and appreciate all these experiences I have in life.
I remember he came home one day, he was about four at this point, so that was, you know, 3.5 years post-treatment, and he said, "Dad, I'm going to support Manchester United." I said, "No, you're not."